Justice and Human Rights Minister Yasona Lawli has suggested to turn the location in Jalan Banjai, where former President Sukarno was jailed by Dutch colonial in 1929, into a cultural heritage site. President Joko Widodo and former President Megawati Soekarnoputri visited the area, which used to be a prison located in Bandung, West Java. Banjai Prison was built in 1877 by Dutch colonial government. The 2.5 meter by 1.5 meter cell where Sukarno was jailed is now a national monument. Yasona has suggested to turn the area into a cultural heritage site and an educational tourism destination to preserve the historical landmark.
Dianggap sebagai tempat bersejarah, ini mengingatkan nanti generasi muda kita tentang bagaimana Bung Karno melewati hari-hari perjuangannya sampai harus menderita di sel sendiri. Ini bagian dari sejarah bangsa yang harus dipelihara terus dan menjadi tempat wisata belajar, wisata museum yang harus kita hargai. Saya kira kita mengapresiasi lah pemerintah Kota Bandung memelihara ini.